The American International University Bangladesh, AIUB, is one of the top universities of the country. It's renowned for excellence, impact, and distinctiveness in hands-on learning and teaching. The university offers a brilliant education system where students make their dreams come true. The underlying reason for AIUB's success is its commitment to quality and accountability in all areas of operation. The success is also rooted in its strong infrastructure, efficient administration, qualified faculty members, and relentless drive for making a difference. AIUB is located at Bonani, one of the most accessible and prestigious hubs of Dhaka City. About 10,000 students are enrolled in AIUB. They're groomed by committed faculty members with high credentials. AIUB started its journey in 1994. Since then, it has been constantly innovating to keep up with the ever-changing international standards. AIUB's success is a direct result of the dream of Dr. Anwarul Abidin, the founder chairman. He envisioned a university that would be a center of excellence based on innovation and modern technologies.
Under the ISO 9000:2008, the university operation system is also accredited. Another big thing here is the university was selected among 64 universities around the world. There were only 8 universities selected. For a case study of its own internal quality assurance, under the International Institute of Educational Planning, under the UNESCO in Paris. And we have finished the case study, and hopefully this will be published by UNESCO and will be released worldwide.
AIUB currently has 4 faculties: Engineering, Science and Information Technology, Business Administration, and Arts and Social Sciences. The Faculty of Engineering offers undergraduate programs in Electrical and Electronic Engineering, Computer Engineering, and Architecture. Some departments have graduate programs as well. The Faculty of Science and Information Technology is designed with state-of-the-art undergraduate and graduate programs in Computer Science, Computer Information System, and Software Engineering. The graduates of this faculty cater to the needs of local and international markets. One of AIUB's most vibrant schools is the Faculty of Business Administration. It offers a wide range of programs which are meticulously designed to facilitate the booming business sector. The Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences. It's known for creative education, which helps students sharpen their critical mind and learn new skills with the support of high-end technologies. Its Department of Media and Mass Communication has outstanding facilities, including the biggest Mac lab of the country, an animation lab, and a fully equipped television studio with modern broadcasting facilities. Other undergraduate programs under the faculty are LLB, BSS in Economics, and BA in English. The faculty also offers master's programs in public health and development studies. AIUB imparts hands-on training to students through modern computer labs, science labs, engineering labs, language labs, architectural studios, and television and photo studios. The AIUB library is one of the most resourceful in the country. It has a collection of more than 50,000 print and electronic books, journals, newsletters, research papers, and audiovisual materials, while new titles are being added on a regular basis. AIUB maintains a strong information management system. It makes academic operations simple, fast, and smooth. Teachers can submit grades, communicate with students, and upload course materials in a state-of-the-art virtual platform known as Virtual University Expert System, or VUES. The students can access the resources from anywhere, anytime. This system has made it easier for the administration to process admission, registration, and other official activities. Over the years, AIUB has made itself a leader in the area of research and publications. AIUB Journal of Business and Economics and AIUB Journal of Science and Engineering are the first journals published by any private university in Bangladesh. The journals have brought international appreciation. On the other hand, the AIUB Bus Econ Working Paper series, in collaboration with REPEC and Econ Paper, has already earned global recognition. AIUB's academic credentials are reinforced by its affiliations with renowned universities and associations across the world. It has signed a number of agreements with various academic, business, and professional organizations across the world to share and create knowledge and expertise. The University of Texas, University of California, Queen Mary University, University of Canberra, and Yunnan Open University are some of the reputed institutions. AIUB maintains regular collaboration with these institutions. AIUB graduates are making their mark in every sector of the country. Their qualities and skills have not only earned them jobs at home, but also in reputed international organizations. The Office of Placement and Alumni continues to build a strong network with both the private and public sectors to facilitate internship and job placements for the graduates.
From the very beginning, AIUB has always given importance to the holistic development of its students. Not only just academics, our students also take part in all sorts of extracurricular activities to become more professionally developed. AIUB has a very rich history of achievements in the field of programming winning contests nationally and internationally. The AIUB Oratory Club, Performing Art Club, and Drama Club are some of the oldest and most active clubs in AIUB. They have enriched the profile of AIUB students in national and international events. We also have the largest IEEE student chapter of the country. Year-long, AIUB students organize numerous national events like inter-university art, photography, engineering exhibition and workshop, and many more. AIUB also strongly promotes sports. Being the education partner of Bangladesh Cricket Board, you will come across Saqib, Mahmudullah, Taskin, Bijoy, Sabir, and many other renowned cricketers on campus, along with the cricket board officials.
From the inception of American International University Bangladesh, we have put a lot of emphasis on internal infrastructure development. We are the only university probably in the country who is using a complete software expert system. We have got 200 Mbps bandwidth for the better use of the internet facilities. We have got 20 servers for high-end performance computing. Moving toward a virtual desktop infrastructure, so the university can be under total virtual system. Only Cisco Instructor Training Center in South Asian region, only academic support center in the South Asian region. Only university in the country with Microsoft Dynamic Alliance. Only university in the country for SAP Academic Alliance. Beside that, we have got very modern gymnasium for the students to use. And there are other facilities inside the universities. I believe that all the modern facilities will be available all the time for the AIUB students for future.
AIUB's dream campus will be a reality within a short time. The construction of the campus is underway on a 22-bigha land on Kuril Road. Every year, the graduation ceremony testifies just how AIUB is expanding. Over the last 15 years, the number of graduates has increased 64 times. For the last couple of years, more than 2,500 graduates have been taking part in the convocation. ARUB is not just a university, it's a family, it's a way of life. ARUB, where leaders are created.